radio stations, we all have to work together. We all work together. You know, not only work together, but we're from different stations, but we love each other. No matter, because you're from one station, I'm from WZAR, whatever station I'm from, it doesn't matter. But the thing of it is, I love you, isn't that right? And we love each other, there's no question about it. I'm going to bring to you a gentleman here to introduce our next group that I love. I loved him, but he didn't love me enough to... UST, we bring to you our own Reggie Hale.
Praise the Lord, church. Well, you can say it like you love the Lord this evening.
Praise the Lord, church. Let the church say hallelujah this evening. Is the Lord good? Is he worthy this evening? Well, give the Lord a praise right now. Bringing you greetings in Jesus' name, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords this evening, he's worthy. Amen. We just like to say, give credit where credit is due. Not here for any form of fashion this evening, but we say congratulations to BLNF Singers once again on this great 4th anniversary. Thank you, Jesus, for blessing you with the Lord's blessings that make it possible for 24 years. Amen. No other way. Hallelujah. We once again congratulate the BLNS Singers. Bless, love, and save this evening. He's worthy, I tell you. Not going to be before you very long. We're going to move right along in our service. I'm just so greatly honored to just have my beautiful wife with us, with me, to look after me tonight. Brenda, please stand. My wife, Brenda Hale, everybody. I love her here. I'm going to keep an eye on her. Make sure everything is done and decent and in order. Amen. I love that. Well, we're going to present to some, introduce to others. A young man I had a chance to meet in New Orleans last year at the convention. Fine young man who's coming to sing to the glory of Jesus Christ today. And we're going to sing about some old-time religion, I tell you. All the way from Indianapolis, Indiana. Let's make him feel warm. Give him a Washington, D.C. welcome. Brother Robert Taylor. In the Silver Heart Stadium for Indianapolis, Indiana. Let's receive from the Jesus Center.
Let the church say amen. Let the church say amen. Do you love the Lord today? Then put your hands together and give God a praise. Now, BLNS, I want y'all to just stand up where you're at. Stand up. Washington, this is yours. Give them a big hand. Thank you. The old time religion was good enough for my mother, my father, my sister, my brother.
We got to have it. It was beautiful, the heat. believe that. Now, I asked how many of you believe it, how many of you know this? I said, how many of you really know it?
Hey,
there isn't somebody
Yeah!